44 diapers for $12.99. No, I can't do that.
Hey, Fat Chocolate.
Yo, what's up, yo, Jay? Man, nothing, man.
Instead, you have in your hand.
Man, you know the missus, man. Got her knocked up a couple years back, you know. A little kid up here, pooping, peeing all over the place. I can't do it, man. He's supposed to be, what, 44 diapers, yo? $12.99. I get 2 for $20 if I got a card, but I gotta buy a $50 card. No, that sounds like a scam to me. You know, I can't be sleeping up no more. Yeah. I worry about the baby mama on my back, through my phone, and my internet, all types of stuff all over my bed, you know? You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah, I know what you mean.
So what you doing here, man? Don't tell me you got kids.
Yeah, I got kids.
How many?
I got triplets.
You got what?
Triplets.
Oh, come on, Jay. Sup, yo?
Sup, man?
Sup, chuckle in it. Not much, man. What you doing in the diaper section here, man, on this blessed day?
My girl just told me she's pregnant, man.
Oh, so you about to stock up?
Yeah, I need white, man. Baby. Wow, been eating all day and shitting all over the place. Y'all know what the wipes at?
Yeah, I think they're right here. You can get some $4.49. So yeah, that's about $4.50.
That's not enough. I need a bigger pack than this.
Ain't no bigger pack, brother. You might have to go to Walmart.
So how much does that cancer powder cost?
Cancer powder?
Yeah, that Johnson Johnson. How much does that cost?
What you going to get your baby's cancer? You trying to
listen,
get
the powder smells good.
What you mean?
I have plans with the powder.